At this time, she is physically restrained by Ariel Castro with an extension cord. She's left that way for several hours. When Ariel Castro returns, he takes her down to the basement where she's physically restrained with a chain. Plastic ties are put on her wrists and a motorcycle helmet is placed on her head. At this time, she is sexually assaulted.